The Battleship North Carolina is hosting a special event on Memorial Day. Visitors will gather on the decks of the ship at 5 in the evening to honor military who died while serving. COVID-19 impacted the ceremonies over the last 2 years, but an observance on Memorial Day has been held on the battleship since 1962. There will be an invocation, a benediction, memorial wreath presentation, and a 21-gun salute. Free admission begins at 4 p.m.